Hey guys, Train Buddies here. I'm Mike.
And I'm Chris.
We are here at the Erlanger Train Park.
Yep. We're hanging out trackside. The signal behind us was yellow over red when we got here. And it's since changed to yellow over green over red. So I think we got a southbound coming our way. So
We heard a horn as well. So.
Yep. So we're hanging out. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
That's two middle DPUs, two edge DPUs. This is long. Never seen a train like this. Well, that one is really burnt up.
See it. Nice eye, Michael. Good catch. It's a little bit hard to see from this distance on the camera, but that train that just passed us, the lead got up to about up into Ellesmere. Now they're cutting some off the end. I'm not sure if it's just the DPUs that we saw or if there's some cars involved too.
Yeah, there's some cars on it, I think. Wait, nope. I think it's just two engines.
Yeah, I think that Fred, the flashing red end device is on the end car, the last car, now that the DPUs got cut off.
Man, they're cruising.
And then they go, they're cutting over onto track two.
They're cruising.
I didn't realize that was a manned DPU when it came by earlier. We got a nice wave from the conductor. Yeah, I didn't notice those two DPUs on the end were manned.
And it looks like the other half of the train.
Yeah, the other train's heading south. Those two engines are heading north on track
back
two.
Down to the yard.
Yeah, that's what I think, Mike. I think you're right. I think they're heading back down to the yard. I think they gave a boost up the hill from the High River Valley up to Erlanger, and then they cut off and they're heading back down. Pretty cool action.
Thanks for watching. Train Buddies out.
Train Buddies out.